You sure are.
Honey nut.
Sweet, what else you got for me?
Mr. Clown, I'm not feeling so good right now.
Okay, take it. Don't call me Mr. I'm just Clown, okay? Mr. shows respect. You cannot have respect. That is against the rules. That's also like saying I'm putting effort into this show. That doesn't happen either. So just say Clown.
Clown. Well, I'm not feeling so good right now, and I wanted to ask you, have you ever had a time in your life where you just felt really, really bad?
Yeah, it's when my girlfriend, instead of breaking me up on the phone, she told me she's pregnant.
Really? Well, I'm going to go to the University of Texas right now.
That's not my fault. Let's go ahead.
Like I said, I'm just not feeling so good, and my grades are getting real shit, and my parents kind of threw me out, and, you know, I just lost my job yesterday, and I'm just, I don't know, I'm not feeling so good, and about 2 hours ago, I took a lot of pills. Do you have any advice for me?
Yeah, if you're still capable, go down to a local hospital and have your stomach pumped. Either that or call the suicide hotline, or what's even better is just stick your finger down your throat, drink lots of water, and pray.
Can I ask you another serious question?
Sure, go ahead.
To make your face that green and red, how much dick did you have to suck?
It take me a shit long time because it's so goddamn little there to work with. Oh, by the way, let's face the fact, you're wasting your parents' money. So, anyway, why don't you get smart, drop out, so mom and dad can retire early, and that way you can actually go to work for... Hey, why don't you just go watch something else?